everybody. Brad Nessler along with my partners Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. The players will be slashing around on the field tonight for the Oklahoma Sooners and the Seminoles of Florida State. Well, folks, we're excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. Here come the Seminoles. The Seminoles look ready to come in here and get the upset. Kirk, how do you think this one will play out?
Oklahoma has your prototypical safety, and he'll show the nation why in this one. You'll see him covering receivers downfield, making plays behind the line of scrimmage. The guy's everywhere, and he's the reason I'm picking them to win this game.
Hey, Kirk, AARP isn't calling this one wrong. I'm picking Oklahoma.
See how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He kicks off. Number 15 has it at the 5. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. This is a pretty good quarterback coming out of the field right now, but this safety wants to make sure that he doesn't have a good day out there.
You know what? I'm going to go out on a limb here and predict an interception today by this safety.
Wow, I like that prediction, Kirk. But I don't see the quarterback throwing the ball his way through off today. So we'll see what he can do.
First down. Oklahoma comes out in the shotgun, gets rid of it quickly. Someone got a hand on it. Number 22 was the intended target. That'll bring up second down. From their own 39-yard line, second down, 10 yards to go. The offense lines up with three wide receivers. Setting up play action. He throws right, and it's the senior. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get open between the zone coverage.
First down. Number 10 comes to the line with three wide. Down the middle. Complete. Brought down at the 24-yard line. And guys, you can just feel the momentum building with this drive.
That's their third first down on this drive alone, Coach.
Yep. We all know how important momentum is in college football. This defense really needs to step up and get some of it back.
It's first down. The Sooners line up with three wide. They'll give it off here. They'll bring it down at the 23-yard line. Talk about a close call. The running back put the ball on the ground, but the offense keeps possession.
Yo, Kirk, is it somebody's birthday on defense?
I don't know. Where are you going with this one, Coach?
Well, it's got to be somebody's birthday because this running back is handing out presents out there. Either that or he's doing his best to get benched.
Now I got you, Coach. Fumble. Birthday. Thank you.
He's taken down at the 15. 6-yard pickup. Third and one coming up on this play. Ball on the 15-yard line. The Sooners come out in the ace formation. On play action. Let's it fly. They can't connect. Incomplete. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. here. Fakes to the back. Looks. Number 10. Lets it fly. And it's picked off. He's got some blockers. He breaks the second tackle. Tackle at the 35-yard line. He tried to force that one in there.
Yep. And the safety made him pay for it. Great job of watching the quarterback's eyes and even a better catch.
They'll start this drive at the 35. Play fake. Let's it go. Complete. What a catch. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
Quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice just working on their timing, and right there it paid off.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. Florida State comes out with an I formation. It's the tailback. Breaks one. To the 20. To the 10. He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown. And that was a big-time run.
Yep. As soon as he gets his feet. Goodbye, sweetheart.
They'll line up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter. The score, Florida State 7, Oklahoma nothing. Florida State is ready to kick it away. Number 15 and number 5 back to return. Decent kick. Number 5 takes it at the 4. Nothing much on the return there.
Not much is right. That coverage was all over him.
They'll go to work at the 18-yard line. The Sooners come out showing three wide. Play action. Looking. He's looking for his man. Has it to the senior. Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. He drops back. Throws short. Got it to the senior. Complete for 6 yards, and that's good for a first down.
Heads-up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
From their own 30-yard line. First down. The Sooners come out in the shotgun. Drops back on first down. Rolling out to the right side. Catches it. And he's tackled in the open field. And they were stopped for a minimal gain on the play.
That was a sensational effort by the defense. They were all over that pass.
From their own 33-yard line. Second and 7. Number 10 with 3 wide receivers. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. Third down. Oklahoma comes out with five receivers. The senior makes the catch. They'll bring him down at the 44. That one worked pretty well.
It's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation from the defense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 44. The Sooners line up with three wide. Pitch out. He jukes him. And he takes a big hit at the 42.
Wow. It's not often you see a safety making a play in the backfield like that.
Well, these days, you've got safeties playing up close to the line of scrimmage, almost like a fourth linebacker. The only way that you can keep them from cheating up is take some chances downfield.
Second down and 12. Ball on their own 42. Number 22 is a deep back as they line up in the eye. They go with a toss. Tackled for a loss. So the toss to the halfback doesn't work. That's a loss of about three on the play. The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. They'll work from the shotgun. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped them yet. And they got it.
There is not too much the quarterback can do there.
Well, the protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, Florida State 7, Oklahoma nothing. They line up to punt this one away. Number 82 is waiting for the snap. He punts it. Calls for the fair catch. The last time this offense had the ball, they ran it very well, and they put it in the end zone. We'll have to see if that's their focus one more time. They'll take over at the 33.
First and 10.
The Noles go with the I formation, hands it to the back. He jukes. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown.
On defense, it's all about instincts. It didn't look like their instincts worked too well on that play.
You're right, Lee. There was a lot of running room there.
They line up at the 46. It's first down. They hand it off again. He jukes him. And they make the stop at the 43. Number 23 gets 3 yards on the play. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Number 16 with four wide receivers. To the back. A little juke. He got hit hard. A 1 yard gain on the play. Third and six. Ball on the 42. Number 16 comes to the line with three wide. He'll dump this one off.
That's going to bring up fourth down, Coach.
That was a tough pass to hang on to. But on third down, I think that's the catch you have to make.
And they're ready to punt this one away. Number 38 is back deep to return. Number 47 punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Number 38 signals for a fair catch. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11. Oklahoma lines up in a shotgun set. Throws. And he hits him hard at the 14. 3 yards there on the play. Second and 7. The Seminoles bring in their dive package. Pitch left. Tackled for a loss. Loss of 2 on the toss play. They line up at the 12. Third down, 9 to go. Look at the throw. He throws the screen. Incomplete. And he's level at the 13-yard line. So there was not much doing on that pass play, and that's going to bring up fourth down. So they're set to punt this one away. Number 22 is back awaiting the punt. Punts the ball away. Number 22 takes it to the 49. They're just about ready to get this drive started. After their last series had some promise, but it ended with a punt. This drive will start at the 43. Florida State comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. He steps up. He throws it. He's tackled at the 38-yard line. And a nice pickup through the air.
I'll tell you what, fellas, I love this kid's throwing ability. He's got a quick release, and he's very accurate.
Second and 5. Ball on the 38-yard line. Play fake. He'll take it himself. And they make the stop at the 31-yard line. You can't design these kind of plays.
You really can't, Brad. That was just great instincts to know where the sticks were.
From the 31-yard line, it's first down. Back to pass. Short off. Almost picked off. The quarterback really lucked out there.
I thought they had a chance for an interception, but I'm sure they'll settle for the incompletion. It still was a good play.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Florida State comes out with an I formation, setting up the play action as his fullback. And he's tackled at the 23. They pick up a few yards there on the pass.
And I'll tell you what, that fake handoff froze the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
Third down. They're packed in tight on the line. Crosses left. Gets past the tackler. Tackle at the 16. Florida State will call a timeout. First and 10. Number 23, the lone back, throwing left, and he couldn't hang on to it. Incomplete. Number 88 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it second down. From the 16-yard line, it's second and 10. Number 23 lines up as a single back. Sweep left. Tries to juke. He's knocked out of bounds at the 11. Number 23 picks up 5 with the carry. That'll make it third down. Right. They'll line it up again on third down. Florida State comes to the line with three wide. Let's it fly. Brought down at the 10. So it was only a short gain on the play, and that'll bring up fourth down. It's fourth down. This one is from 27 yards away. Florida State can make this a two-possession game with its field goal. It's up, and it sails through the upright. Looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off. Number 15 fields it at the 2. Makes a move. The defense did a nice job of shutting down this offense the last time they had the ball.
The offense was not clicking at all. Let's see if they're back on the same page.
They'll go to work at the 26-yard line. The defense is in the nickel. Hand off to the left. Oh, he got tattooed on that one.
The defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense. He's releasing a safety to stop the run.
That leaves a big hole out there. But on plays when they run the ball, it works.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26. The Sooners come out in a two tight end set. Well, we've played a half of football, and our score is Florida State 10, Oklahoma nothing. We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. He kicks off. Number 6 takes at the 15. A little shake and bake move. There's a missed tackle. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. They'll get the ball here at the 46. The Noles go with the I formation. There's a play fake. Across the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete. Number 10 was the intended target. That'll bring up second down. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 46. They'll give it off here. Can't wrap him up. Tackle made at the 43-yard line.
What do you think of this back so far today, Kirk?
He's looked pretty good to me, Coach. He's been effective between the tackles, and he's shown his speed on some outside run.
And he's been a huge part of this offensive game plan all day. Don't forget about that.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Number 16 with three wide receivers. Looks to pass. He lets it go, and it falls incomplete. The receiver didn't have a chance on that one. It's second and 10. Ball on the 43. The Noles line up with four wideouts. He's looking to pass. He flings it over the middle. Incomplete pass. And again, he can't find his man. He's still looking to complete his first pass in this drive. It's third and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. The Seminoles come out in the shotgun, steps up in the pocket, and he's hammered as he lets it go.
Now that's what you have to do on third and long.
Yep, he went right at him and hit him in the mouth. That's a great conversion to get the first down.
First and 10. The Knowles with four receivers. He looks to throw on first down. He unloads it. And it's intercepted. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 27-yard line. A well-timed interception there.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores, but the turnover certainly helps their chances. If they score on this drive, they're right back in the game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27. Going with the shotgun here. Drops back to pass. Here comes the pressure. They'll sack him at the 19-yard line. It's second and long. Ball on the 19-yard line. The Sooners come out in the shotgun. Back to pass. Wants to throw outside. Incomplete pass. And a great job that time on defense.
Good job here, but let me tell you something. That wideout was left out to dry that time. Woo!
Third down and what they didn't want to get in. Ball on the 19. He steps up, throw him deep down the left sideline. And this one falls incomplete. Number 24 was the intended receiver on the play. They're going to be forced to punt it away here. Oklahoma ready to punt this one away. Number 22 is back to receive. He gets it off. Number 22 takes it to 45. The offense heads out onto the field. In their last series, they opted to try and convert a fourth down, and they came up short. They'll start at the 46. The offense lines up with three wide receivers. They'll throw on first down, and he's got him on the run. And down he goes at the 35. The pass results in a first down.
I'll tell you, great call by the coaches on first down. It stretches the defense when they're expecting the run, and then they end up with another first down.
We've got a first and 10. Florida State goes with the ace set here. Looking, and he's going to be sacked. We've got a second and long. Ball on the 42. Number 16 lines up in the shotgun. Throws in a hurry. Complete. 2-yard loss. They line up at the 44. Here's a third and long situation. Going with the shotgun here. Drops back to pass. Steps up. He throws it. His receiver has it. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
fourth down, and they'll attempt the field goal. This one is from about 46 yards out. He gets it up, and it's good.
He looked pretty good kicking the ball there.
Yep, the kicker did a good job of keeping his head down and striking the ball right between the goalposts for a long field goal.
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Number 15,
kicks it off. Number 5 fields it in the end zone. This defense did a good job on the last series. They forced the offense to go 3 plays and out.
And now they're looking to build off of that and shut them down again right here.
The offense will start at the 30. Number 22 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He's looking to pass. Over the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete. They came with a blitz that time and forced the overthrow by the quarterback. Good defense there. It's second and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. The Sooners line up with 3 wide. Pitch is right. They'll knock him down for a loss. And they lose a couple there. Third down and 12. Ball on their own 28. Three wideouts here. He drops back. He steps up. He's under pressure. They brought him down for the sack at the 21-yard line. They just got to the quarterback for the fourth time today.
This offensive line has to be able to protect the quarterback better. They're giving up sacks left and right.
The Sooners line up to punt. Number 22 is back deep to return the punt. Punts the ball away. Number 22 fields it at the 34. A good job on their last drive, getting 3. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. They'll go to work at the 39. Going with the shotgun here. They'll give it off here. And he tackles him hard at the 41-yard line. Number 23 comes away with 2 yards on the carry. They line up at the 41. Second down, 8 yards to go. Florida State lines up in a shotgun set. Tackle made at the 43. They line up at the 43. It's third down. Three down and 1 to go. Our score is Florida State 13, Oklahoma nothing. Third down.
6. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Florida State sets up in the eye. Drops back to pass. He's looking. He zips it out. It falls incomplete. So the defense holds, and they're going to have to punt. The Seminoles line up to punt. Number 24 is the deep man awaiting the return. He gets it away. Number 24 calls for the fair catch. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive as they were forced into a three and out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
They'll start this drive at the 15. The Sooners line up with two tight ends. Play action. He passes it. That's incomplete. That one was thrown in the direction of the tight end.
And as a coach, you hate to see the perfect play call wasted because of poor execution. Here, the quarterback just overshot this time.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 15. Oklahoma comes out with an I formation. Throws into traffic and it's picked off. And he probably should never have thrown that ball.
When your receivers are covered like that, sometimes as a quarterback, it's better to just take the sack than take your chances with a throw.
This is a great place to start the drive on the opponent's side of the 50. Florida State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Deep left. Dupu, they'll wrestle him down in the backfield. And that was not a good call offensively.
Nah, not a good call, only because they lost yardage. I'll tell you, I've seen plays like this where the tailback breaks one and goes for a touchdown.
You're right, Lee, you can never tell.
Second down from the gun. Back to pass, throws in a hurry. The defender had it and then dropped it. Coach, he made a nice defensive play there.
He sure did. He just stuck his hand out and hit the football.
So that'll make it third down. Third down and a couple miles here. The Noles are lining up with three receivers. Look at the throw. Let's it go. And it's caught. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint. He's a great athletic ability.
First down and goal to go. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. The kicker got them points on their last red zone visit. Let's see if the offense can get points this time. They managed to find the end zone on the ground.
Nice job by the offense, wasn't it, Kirk?
Well, Coach, just like you always say, keep it simple when you're down inside the 5-yard line. Good job to finish off the drive.
They're setting up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Florida State, 20, Oklahoma, nothing. Florida State to kick this one off. Number 15 and number 5 back deep to return. He kicks off. He dropped it. Number 15 from his own end zone. Sheds one tackler. Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that.
Oh, yeah. You just can't do things like that.
They'll start at the 22-yard line. Oklahoma lines up in a shotgun set. First down, look at the throw. He passes it, incomplete. Number 5 was the intended target on the play. That'll bring up second down. It's second down. Number 10 with 3 wide receivers. Hands it off. Brought down at the 22. Nothing gained on the play.
No gain on the play.
They line up at the 22. Third down. The Sooners come out in the shotgun, surveys the field, and it falls incomplete. Pressure that time, and he was forced into throwing before he wanted to.
Wow, the kid just avoided getting smacked on that one.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Florida State has all their DBs in for this 5-wide set. Throws it out there, finds his receiver. And they make the stop at the 38. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense. And the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
Drops back on first down. Got it. To the 20. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route was the key on that play.
You're right, Kirk. His route running really has improved, and the quarterback has been throwing his weight a lot more.
And they line up for the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is Florida State 20, Oklahoma 7. They need to get the ball back. Looks like they'll line up for the onside kick. Here goes nothing. So the hands team does their job, and the onside is not successful.
When people talk about special teams winning football games, they're usually talking about blocking kicks and big returns. But the onside return team could be just as important. And right now, these guys may have sealed the deal with that recovery.
The 37-yard line. He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain. It's second down. The Noles line up with trips right. The give. Can't wrap him up. They'll bring him down at the 31. They'll get 6 yards. Third and a couple. Ball on the 31. Florida State comes to the line with 3 wide. He delivers, and it's going the other way. Wow, what were they thinking? Throwing with the lead this late in the game?
I don't want to take anything away from this defense, but if they would have just kept the ball on the ground, they'd get out of here in no time with a W.
I'm sure the fans are thinking the same thing. That play calling was very questionable.
First down.
Take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
The Sooners come out showing three wide. Looks. He fires left side. Catches it. Excellent open field tackle. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Number 22 lines up in the deep back. Eye formation. Lets it fly. It's complete. And now he's got room to run. At the point. The ball came free. There you have it, folks. They really earned it out there today. The Sooners line up with three wide. First down, look at the throw. And he's got him on the streak. Tackle made at the 19. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Throws it. Complete. And they make the stop at the 17-yard line. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Holding. On the offense. 10 yards on the spot of foul.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
First and long. The Sooners come out in the shotgun, moves up in the pocket. Number 10 delivers. Caught. Nothing going on that one.
No gain on the play.
Second down. Oklahoma lines up with three receivers. Throw again. Defense hasn't stopped him yet. Gets that one. They'll bring him down at the 21. Oklahoma just took their first timeout. Third down and 12. Three wideouts here. Looks. He throws right. Off his hands, incomplete.
That time, the wideout just got too excited, too quickly, and forgot to catch the football.
Boy, Lee, we continue to see this. It looked like he was ready to celebrate before he caught it.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Oklahoma in a five-wide set. Darts it to the right. Someone got a hand on it. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
This drive will start at the 21-yard line. Four wide receivers in the formation. Gets it to the back. Tackle for a loss. Oklahoma takes a timeout. It's second down. Here's the give. Brought down at the 25. The Sooners call a timeout. And that was their third and final timeout. and down, six to go. Ball in the 25. The Seminole are lining up with three receivers. He'll get it again. Tackle at the 29-yard line. And it looks like he's going to be short on this one.
Good job by the defense in knowing where the first down line was and stopping him just short of it.
The Seminoles line up the punt. Number 24 back deep to return. The end of the ball game. Kirk, what do you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Oklahoma had a few missed opportunities in this game. I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, Florida State 20, Oklahoma 7. This is Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying so long.